The NIHMS is getting easier to use, and in this video, we want to give you a sneak peek of what is coming. Please note that this video highlights improvements in the new system and is not intended to be a step-by-step training tutorial. Some of the screenshot text may change before the new system is rolled out near the end of 2019. The new homepage will continue to be geared toward helping users identify their login route. For first-time users, all primary login options will display. Returning users will simply be prompted to use the same login route as on the previous visit. Once logged in, users will be greeted by a familiar site, their manuscript list, now called My Manuscripts. Records that require some type of action from the user will continue to be the default display. The stalled manuscript list will be replaced with Available to Claim, to more accurately reflect the user's agency to take control of records stuck in the NIHMS process. If an author or investigator selects a record from this list, they can select Assign to Me to take over reviewer responsibilities. Additionally, all manuscript summary pages will now include a graphic identifying where the record is in the NIHMS process and the dates steps were completed. A user can also choose to start a new submission from My Manuscripts by clicking on Submit New Manuscript. The submission interface in the new system will feature a simplified single-page format. Additional and more prominent options for importing metadata will be available in the Title step to reduce manual data entry. The submission steps will also be streamlined, combining file upload and review into a single transparent file step. In cases where a submission is initiated by a third party, such as a publisher or funder, an assigned reviewer will continue to be responsible for completing the initial approval. The initial approval interface will provide context for the submission and request confirmation of the information supplied. To give users the tools needed to make informed decisions, reviewers that choose to reject the submission will see a list of the most common rejection reasons, as well as informational text advising on potential delays and offering alternative options for addressing specific concerns. For users completing the final approval step, the newly designed interface will include updates that aim to streamline the review, ensure the quality of manuscripts, and empower users. For example, it will be easier for reviewers to preview their PMC-ready manuscript in web and PDF views. And options to report errors or complete the final approval will be available immediately next to the preview panel. To request changes to the web version, reviewers will simply need to click on the closest label on the left, such as F1 or P26, to indicate where a correction should be made. A box will open on the right-hand side of the page where the user can enter correction request details. The new interface also has an option to directly upload additional non-manuscript files to minimize processing delays. Corrections to the PMC PDF can be requested in the same right-hand panel by clicking on Add Error. Whether a user has made 100 submissions to NIHMS or none, all will be greeted by walkthrough help the first time they make a submission or initiate an approval step in the new system. These walkthroughs provide contextual interface help and guidance. On subsequent visits, the walkthrough can be turned on at any time by clicking the icon on the right side of the page. In building this new system, we hope to demonstrate the National Library of Medicine's long-term commitment to public access. Please feel free to send feedback or questions to the NIHMS Help Desk, nihms-help@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov. We look forward to sharing the new system with you, and thank you for your time and support.